what we have to do. We don't
right.
have to put the balloon between your ankles. And you have to pass it along to the next person. And you have to keep your hands behind.
Yes,
now.
Yeah.
exciting. All over the place. I can't get up any stairs to see any children.
It's disgraceful.
At the moment, he's in the playground, talking to a badger. And there's this man, Mr. Lane, dressed up as a badger in the playground. And he's talking with Rudolph while I'm up here, saying...
Is he looking after
the playground to see? He is. They're both doing very well. And I will see you Tuesday night with your eyes closed. Not pretending. I know the ones that pretend. Tuesday night with your eyes closed. When your eyes are closed, I will put those presents bottom of the bed, in the stockings, under the bed. Anywhere you like, leave a note where to put the presents. A little arrow. Leave me some food and some drink. I'd like either a... I think I'll have a nice hot, of, hot cup of black coffee with a brandy.
And a mince pie?
Just a small one, because I have so many. That's why I get stuff, don't you? Rudolph, he likes what badgers like.
Oh.
He's a bit set in his ways. He's one of these healthy. He's one of these new breed of reindeer. He's healthy. Carrot, celery, fruit and veg. He likes a good diet, does Rudolph?
Yeah.
That's why his nose is red. It's shiny, thick. Just at the top. He's healthy.
He's healthy.
Well,
I'm sorry you've had all that trouble with him.
Well, I can't get him up here. I'm going to go and see he's okay. This Mr. Lane, apparently, is a bit of a funny person.
He might,
he's dressed up as a badger, this Mr. Lane.
No,
and he might run away with my reindeer. So I'll see you Tuesday night. Bye-bye!
Bye!
Bye.
Wow, that was good. Bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Three cheers for all I love.